Round four of the W12 Coupe Grand Prix has begun. Track is rat race. I'm still in first, 150 points. Quite an easy lead, pretty much a guaranteed key so long as I race. And don't forget both rounds. What do we have to do? Beat 45, two shockwaves. Let's go. That was my second run. First one was really messy because I was forcing shockwave after I decided not to shockwave. Just need to do one more practice run and then
forget about it.
My real. Good luck, guys. I'm madder than you.